Hi, my name's Peter Wood of the St Andrews Wine Company, and today we're going to be trying this, which is the Sorel Bronca Particella. It's a Prosecco from a company that's owned by the Bronca family, Antonella and Ursuliana Bronca. They inherited some vineyards in the mid-80s and started making wine and have subsequently improved the winery and have bought more vineyards. So we're going to give it a shot. New company to me, don't know anything about it really. And never tried their wines before, so quite excited. New Prosecco producer is always good fun. It's quite a close nose, but you're getting this sort of pear meets sherbety aroma. A little plasticine, which isn't a bad thing. In fact, it's not plasticine. It's actually a sort of I'm thinking Play-Doh, but it's not. It's dough. It's actual sort of pastry dough. Sort of raw pastry dough from it. I just got this very sort of smoke element as well. Very soft mousse, really soft mousse. Very, very, very tasty. It's you get more of that pear. You get more almost a. It's a bit of grapefruit pith, but it's almost sweetened grapefruit pith. It's not tart at all. It's not bitter. It's got a sweeter nudge to it, which is what Prosecco should have. Prosecco should have a bit of sweetness to it. It shouldn't be extra dry. I'm not a fan of them. Very good balance. Very tasty wine. It's serious Prosecco. It's not light, fluffy, you know, drink it by the bottle Prosecco. This is serious Prosecco. Be retailing around about the 18 quid mark. But I think a very tasty tasty example of Prosecco. I think it's about 90% Glera, and then other bits and pieces in it as well. So very tasty wine. Highly recommend this. We'll put an offer on the website. So yeah, Sorel Bronca's Particella, a very, very tasty Prosecco. And see you tomorrow.